We are following breaking news right now in Seattle after a man was shot and killed in the University District. This here is a live look at the scene off of 15th Avenue Northeast near 50th Street. We are still working to learn more about what led to that shooting. We will bring you the latest updates tonight at 6:30 and also at king5.com.